What is going on, guys? CyberGhost here, playing some more Force Arena. I'm actually just queued up for a 2v2. One of the guys in my guild, Commando, him and I have been going on a hot streak playing as Empire. Playing Vader, he's playing some Tarkin. I'm running my no-tank Vader deck. I've played about 3 or 4 rounds with him. We've won all of them. I played about 20 rounds with Big Jenks, who's also in my guild, and we probably won 18 of those 20 games. He was playing as Thrawn. He was running like a rush support deck with Thrawn's ability. These queue times are getting a lot longer. Minute 20 seconds. I've had a couple 2 minute 40 seconds. I don't know if that has to do with my tier or if just more people now are starting to play Empire. But they've been good games. They've been fun games. Some really close ones. Some that were really not even close. I'm absolutely loving this deck. I don't know if I'm going to be able to play anything else after this. Tried a few rounds with my Tarkin deck that I normally run. Still doing okay, but the Vader deck is so much fun. With those heavy gunners, man, you get out in front. Craziness. Battle discovered. All right, this is going to be rough. I'm pretty sure Bodhi's going to run turrets, which is not a huge, huge problem. Just more stuff to get through to get to those towers. So let's see how it goes. I'm going to ping Commando, tell him to sort of mirror Bodhi. See, yeah. This deck is too much fun. Alright, sorry guys, I was so focused. Oh, I stole his energy. He's gonna be mad about that. Got an ATSD coming in. We got a tank down there. This is gonna be crazy. I'm gonna try and D up on this tower down here. You guys are pushing real hard. Sorry guys, I'm super focused, especially in the 2v2. Okay, we're gonna push up mid. Oh, they're going. But we're just gonna die? Oh, okay. Oh, my guys just pushed all the way through mid. Oh, that was a bad idea. Looks like we're going in for the kill on this one. Yep. Oh, so much fun. So much fun. We struggled a little bit there, but Commando saving the day. Saving the day with those ATSTs. It's a pretty low game. The last game I got 8 kills, believe it or not. You know what? I'm gonna keep running this. Let's see. I'm gonna just jump to our next game. So I'll be back, guys. All right, guys. Here we go. Found us another match. Another 2v2 with Commando. Let's see how this one goes. I'd like to get more than one kill. That'd be nice. Han's a bit of a pain in the butt for this deck with his mines. So I'm actually gonna. Again, I'm going to ping Commando. I'm going to tell him to take Han. He is running the ATST, so he's got a little bit more tankiness than me. Cool. Let's see what Mr. Cassian does. A turret off the bat, eh? Alright, well, we're going to just play D. That mortar turret can't hit me from here, so. Getting a little bit of lag here, guys. Oh, and I'm dead. It's really, really, really hard to focus and do a commentary at the same time. Extremely hard. Get the other tank down. It's gonna be a rough game. Oh, my phone's dying. Oh, I almost got Cassie. Almost got Cassie. Let's see here. We'll pull this Wookiee in here. I should probably get a health pack, really. That might not have been worth it. We'll see. Target get Cassian gets targeted. He's gonna get shredded. I don't need to know. Okay, the push is pretty hard here. He's no, oh, maybe not. That lag though, that delay between the snare net and, or between using it and it actually coming down is pretty brutal. How's our ATST doing? He's going. Okay, we got a tank coming in. We're gonna pop this guy out in front. Oh, another suicide perhaps? Nope. Oh, the mortar killed me. These guys should be able to do some damage. Okay, this is not going well. Got another health pack. This team's actually not bad. Is he coming in to snipe me? Oh, Commando, you beast! That was a terrible game on my part. Now that I'm recording, of course. I still got 3 kills. All right. They crapped on us, though, in terms of kills. I'm gonna open up some card packs here. Get some card packs going. What do I got? Bunch of bronze. That's cool with me. Oh, is that enough? I hope it is. I'm gonna go back to doing this. This was working way better before. I need 4 cards to get into level 10. Huh. Okay, well, I really only needed to open one pack, but let's see. All right, I'll be back once the game starts, guys.
All right, we're back going into round 3. I did actually just play this Ezra the game before I started recording. That was the guy I got 8 kills on. So let's see if he wants some more. I'm gonna try and get him commando to go for Luke. Let's see if it works. Oh, they're gonna draw split push mid? Or double push mid? No, maybe not. He's just gonna walk straight up mid, eh? Mm-hmm. There we go. The party is starting. Clean this gank droid up real quick. Oh, come on, Ezra. Come on. Come dive us. Guess not. Bye-bye, tank. This could go poor. Oh, that was a bad idea.
What? What happened there?
That was weird. Luke, I'm not sure what... Yeah. Not sure what he's doing either. Oh, we got a tank up there. Shit. Okay, he's good. He's dealing with it. Oh, this is very difficult. This tower's almost dead. Sweet. Oh, bye-bye. Oh, maybe not. Maybe yes, maybe not. Oh, close. I need my special. Oh my god. He's getting dove hard. Okay, we gotta just try and focus on getting this tower. Ezra's very, very close to being dead. Oh, he's screwed now. Alright, here we go. Let's push it in. Let's push it in. Let's kick it in, guys. Please catch him. There we go. This could be GG right here. This could be GG right here, guys. Oh, he might be screwed. He might be screwed. Oh, he picked up the health pack. Nope, he's still good. Oh, he's got a tank down here. Cute. Okay. Let's try this again. We're going to keep pushing him real hard, guys. Real hard. Oh, are they not paying any attention? Let's go for it. Let's go for it. This could be it. This could be it. Am I gonna die? Nope. Good game. Fantastic. All right, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you're running for 2v2 Star Wars Force Arena action. Oh, a silver pack. Beautiful. Beautiful. This is the deck I'm running, guys. I'm sure if you've watched my other video, you've seen it. I did take out my stun. So that's what I'm running currently on the top of the screen there. And that's Commando's deck, and then those are the guys we put. Holy crap, those are some low-level guys. Anywho. Hope you guys have a good night, and you enjoyed the video, and I will catch you guys later. Bye.